following is an 05-way match scheduled for 70 pounds. Drew McIntyre.
Wear the Intercontinental title.
Yes, indeed. A man who's shredded as ever, hitting peak form at exactly your place on the WrestleMania card and sees that.
And the Intercontinental title.
A Los Angeles.
LA Knight claims that Drew and Sheamus are always. Fight Knight!
Opponent representing the brawling brutes from Amy!
Wait, if I were a betting man, he's never been Intercontinental Champion in his entire career. The one title that Sheamus for an opportunity at the top.
Maker between Drew and Sheamus. But Drew. Shane banded matches with Gunther last year, including Clash at the Castle.
That the Intercontinental Champion and again pinfall or submit. And again, the bickering.
Drew and Shane in this matchup. They got a match.
Championship. It's all about an opportunity to battlefy tonight. Will it be LA Band again pinfall or submission? Will advance to WrestleMania.
LA Knight managed to take control of it.
And I was going to say, normally it's every man.
And while you need it, you're a long way in a five-way matchup.
Ribbon barricade, and Sheamus is just intense tonight as characters.
Oh! In the history of this industry.
Are not limitless. You have to do what you can to get an opportunity to these superstars.
Well, right now it's almost for Mania card, but with just unnervy around here.
Yes, if you're Knight and Cross, you work together to eliminate Iron Lord Dash Warrior. Again, the only man in this matchup to ever have held Gunther, the current champion, 3 days.
And you know,
Gunther Ben is champion as Sheamus now comes off the top rope to take out LA. Oh, and a clothesline.
There's some real hurt on their bodies.
And get back to Gunther for even you.
Especially,
and look at
especially me.
McIntyre tap. Would LA Knight with an neck. And dragging Knight off. LA Knight says nope and delivers a right hand across. Xavier Woods talking earlier today on social media about this op by winning this match tonight and the former King of the Ring. Oh, and Woods caught him in that.
There's ring rust coming into this match. Clearly.
Xavier Woods. To the back.
Got to make it count when you get the upper hand of this kind.
Tag team champion. Oh! DDT. Knees to the midsection.
Question was that a day. Two men down. Didn't go.
Top rope. And he assigned. Delivering the out. I thought it was going to be.
Too much experience.
And there is Gunther. And his Imperium. It is an opportunity to punch your ticket to WrestleMania from tomorrow at
the right to simply lose to the almost
Cohart's before the commercial break to 273 days. And McIntyre, tremendous core strike. Man, to gain pinfall or submission will win this match.
Three
match. Oh, and McIntyre landing right on the
now.
Xavier Woods and Sheamus have been taken out outside the ring. Tyre's moment.
Oh! Story between those.
Oh, yeah.
Ticket for WrestleMania.
That would be some battle. McIntyre and Jock DDT. LA Knight able to fight out of it. Sheamus is back in the ring. And chaotic. Oh!
Steal your momentum.
And there are no count-outs in this
realm. An ultimate Grand Slam champion is the fact that he's a completionist. He wants that Intercontinental.
Batter into Xavier Woods.
Is what drives Sheamus. What happens when he wins? Retirement?
that's it. Oh. Raucous crowd.
Boots and granite fists.
That's their battle at Clash at the Castle last year.
Three down, one to go, Sheamus.
Is Sheamus closing in on a trip to El? Oh, McIntyre with a...
Get him a spot where you get.
Xavier Woods. Oh, McIntyre.
Cole.
Who's going to wrestle to face Gunther?
Good luck sorting this mess.